down in Mammoth right now to go and try out a big hip they built for us up there in June Mountain.
This is day 7, 3 days of heavy, heavy dozing, 2 12-hour days of hand shaping. It's absolutely the biggest hip that we've ever built.
Sunny and nice and warm, and hopefully we'll get some good shots out of it. We're gonna find a way to make it.